안녕하십니까, 무비TV입니다. 여러분들, 제가 가장 좋아하는 히어로가 누군지 아시나요? 제가 가장 좋아하는 히어로는 제 커뮤니티를 조금 보시는 분들은 아실 수도 있는데 바로 스파이더맨입니다. 그래서 오늘은 바로 제가 좋아하는 스파이더맨의 배우 톰 홀랜드의 영상 모음집을 준비해봤습니다. 그럼 오늘도 무비트립 힘차게 출발해보도록 하겠습니다.
Are in this movie. No one seems to know because we haven't seen it.
76 and a half.
Who's that? Yeah,
it's me.
Just the something awful happens with a sawmill.
Do you know what's crazy? You can't have pit bulls in England. They're considered dangerous dogs, which is just nonsense. Look at this thing. How could you say that this is dangerous?
And what about venom? Maybe like a transition into the carnage.
Are you trying to get a scoop out of me?
Maybe.
You just mentioned your Marvel muscles. Explain that.
Well, you know, this is the
Are there new characters in this movie?
Are there new characters in this movie?
La la la.
We heard the Captain Marvel was going to make an appearance. Is that true?
No, I probably would. Oh, I know. What was the question again? Probably just. Play with cookies all day, like I'm doing right now.
So is Spider-Man British?
No, Spider-Man lives in Queens, in America. And I am Tom Holland, who live in London, but I'm an actor.
Okay.
And when I play Spider-Man, I put on the American accent. But I basically just pestered everyone else for answers.
They gave me a dummy script.
Oh, did they?
They did.
Was it good?
It was way better than the one.
Really?
Now I need to know, is there a superhero WhatsApp group? And if so, what was the last message?
Is there?
I don't know, is there? No, you haven't been left out.
I promise. So.
Well, that's like, if you have been, then I have been as well. So
no, Avengers are like a big family. So who is the big brother and who is like a kid?
Well, I'm obviously the kid.
I don't think so.
I am. I get picked up a lot. People pick me up all the time and carry me around, and it's really annoying. Anthony Mackie does it all the time.
Can you get Milkis in England?
If you go to a Korean shop.
There's a Korean shop actually very close to my house.
Really?
Yeah.
영상 재밌게 보셨나요? 역시 우리 스파이더맨 역에 캐스팅된 톰 홀랜드답게 아주 잔망스럽고도 개구지고 정말 스파이더맨 같은 모습만 보여주는 우리 톰 홀랜드죠. 저에게 스파이더맨 같은 여러분들에게 최애 캐릭터는 누구인가요? 댓글로 여러분들이 가장 좋아하는 히어로를 적어주시면 감사하겠습니다. 저는 지금까지 무비트립이었고요. 저는 다음 영상에서 돌아오도록 하겠습니다. 나가시기 전에 좋아요와 구독, 알람 설정까지 해주시면 정말 감사드리겠습니다. 오늘도 시청해주신 모든 분들 정말 감사드립니다.